when you're like very in, I can feel your weight is in front and very near me. Then I cannot. Should I go try to get
out? See, good question. It's like I push you off, you come into my space. Then I pull handle. Then I just pull your handle. Because you see, your body is made out of parts. So when you come in the time, if you manage to get like that, very hard to push strong. So I pull this handle. If my hand is here, or if I go like, see how the hand push me, so I do this instead. So that's why you need to control the hand. Because the hand, if you are pushing, if the whole body is here, I can't move. It's now I pull this hand. So if I can pull, then I can do this. So if I do, you can't pull, I can just go push off. Still get your balance a little bit off, then push off. If you can push off, you can start striking, start pushing what the hell you are doing. If I come, I see, first I see I come this way. That's why I don't keep your hand here, so you cannot pull my handle. But if I'm not careful, I'm a bit silly, I come this way. Now you need your handle already. So you want to always bring this hand back up. So you can come in like that, pull this handle. So when you are trying to bring in, you see this, I can make this point up. So you can come in up. Or you first stick pass up. Then you can come in up. Because if you try to bring this in now, no use up. You can also do the same. Hold me and prevent me, and then your shoulder can come in up. When you come in, you see what I do? I do this first up. No matter how strong you hold, if you hold too much, then you can. Of course, you can do it in here. So I just go there. And then I don't put my hand like this. Now your shoulder can come in, kind of obstructed. You see that for this. And now I go like that. Now you bring the shoulder in. Now as I go this,